The man who founded IKEA has died. The company says Ingvar Kamprad died at his home in Sweden yesterday at age 91. He had a humble beginning, growing up on a farm in a poor family. He earned money selling matches and pencils in villages. At age 17, he registered a small mail order business, calling it IKEA. 7 decades later, the company is the world's largest furniture retailer with more than 350 stores around the globe.